Yo, what up? We got a young and niece.
Walk away. Trying to enjoy.
Let's get it. Like, comment, fold.
I know in the beginning I was saying, like, how music helped me get through shit, and, like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's my therapy and shit, you know what I'm saying? But, like, lately and shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I've been just being real with myself, you feel what I'm saying? It just be like, I just be going through a lot of shit, you know? What if I told you that I'm exhausted? What if I told you that I'm beyond tired? What if I told you that I'm so done trying? Wishing my life had a button so I could rewind. What if I told you I'm not as strong that you think I am? I just wanna go far away, somewhere I don't know where I am. But I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Every day back to bed, my mama back drink. Every day just get worse from thinking about checking in rehab. Mama, I need help too, I need to see a specialist. I done tried everything, nothing seemed to be helping. I'm so sick of people judging me off what I ain't got. Falling out without my homeboys, cause they ain't got what I got. All this weird fake vibe, I ain't really got nobody. Holding my problems, my pain silent. Should I walk away from the stage? Never been scared, but right now I feel afraid. Cause everybody said they love me, got it feeling like a phrase. Hey, everybody wanna be famous. Been thinking about retiring from music. But I don't want this life anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for.
Well, look at you, bitch.
Asking for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for anymore. I gotta be careful for what I'm asking for. This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer.
I think I blew the speaker out. I think that's why it does that. 808s be hitting. Can I say?
This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. And for the industry, all the rap niggas fake. No, I don't want one leaks, don't need nobody in my space. All this shit did was bring me way more problems. Me being broke, money the only thing that's all. Only thing that keep me going is I won't let down my fans. I've been way close with y'all and then my family and friends. Anti-social been hurt, they kept me distant. I would turn, I find my soul, I don't know, but it's been missing. With this life, this shit just came with more hatred. They say I'm a star, so tell me why I feel basic. Don't know who you are, I just need someone to save me. They blame me for tragedy and my niggas fighting cases. But I don't want this life anymore.
Gotta be hard as fuck, though. Bro, go do his thing. They blame me. He got a nice little
hit for tragedy and my niggas fighting cases. But I don't want this life anymore. Gotta be careful for what I'm asking for.
Come here, boy.
This life that I pray for, this life that I bear. Every step that I took led me closer to the edge. I am not mentally stable. I am not physically able. I don't want this life anymore. I don't want this life anymore. Shit, I ain't gonna lie, like, I don't wanna just give up on my fans and shit, though. You feel me? But I got like one more album left for me.
I'd be the wrong person to say that's cap. But I'll say highly unbelievable. I had to say you're too young, but then again, who knows? You feel me? What you mean? I don't know what you're going through at the end of the day, but. I just know, just 98%, 98%. But shout out Young Nate still, man. That's a good song, my boy. You hit. Like, comment, folks. We gone.